want to make a new flower, but we're not too sure how.
Well, first of all, you'll need some seeds. And hop, here you are. These are some very nice columbine seeds. Well, you've got a good starting point. Now you have to plant them in the ground and water them.
Thank you, Max.
There you go.
Now, let's fill these holes. The dewdrops will fall into these channels and will fill this little reservoir that we just have to open or close as we need.
Belongs to everyone.
Yes, but not those. They're ours.
Where are you going, Maya?
Don't you get it? Go away!
Clear the way!
What's that horrible smell?
Oh, there you are.
Our seedlings!
Could you lend us your dung ball to protect our last seedling? It's so tiny. If it's not protected and the slug comes back, it'll be eaten too.
If it's a dung ball you want, I'll get one.
All about it. I'm giving you this dung ball. I'm sure it'll be useful.
Oh, thank you, Kurt. Kurt's dung ball has dissolved in the water.
Hey, Maya, look, our flower.
Whoa, it's delicious. I mean, beautiful. Well, I never.
How did this happen? 4 days ago, there was lots of mud around the seedling.
The soil has had some good fertilizer that must have helped the flowers. Bravo! You've not only pulled off your challenge,